today. I'm going to give you one of my favorite secrets to happiness, and it's a great one. It's letting every situation be what it is instead of what you think it needs to be. That is suffering. That is what most of us do, and it's self-inflicted. We think that the world needs to be the way we want it to be instead of accepting the way that the world is. A little shift in perception, you can change everything in your life.